What took you so long?
There was no client emergency, was there, Allison? You dragged Billy up here just to get him in bed.
Oh, Brooke, not even close.
First you seduce my father, then you kill him. 2 weeks later, you're after my husband?
It's too bad you don't have a brother. That's a joke, Brooke. Nothing happened. Your precious Billy is still your precious Billy.
Why should I believe anything you say? You're such a perverted bitch.
Yeah, it's a gift.
How dare you patronize me?
Well, then give me a choice, Brooke. You storm in here completely irrational, making ludicrous accusations.
What's going on?
You tell me. One room, one night, one man, one slut. If it isn't an affair, what is it?
Okay, I won't lie to you. Allison and I were together last night.
What? Damn you. How could you do this to me? You promised not Allison. I'm pregnant. We're having a baby. Can't believe this.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
Well, now that we have the truth, what does this affair mean?
Nothing. It was one night and a big mistake. I don't want to see you again, Allison. And I just risked everything for one empty moment. So from now on, just stay out of our lives.
Take me home now. Are you nuts?
Yeah, I think so. Just put my whole marriage on the line for your career, so don't blow it. That we need to talk. Are you leaving me?
No. I won't sacrifice our marriage over a one-night stand. In a way, it's a relief. I'll only tolerate one affair, Billy. And you blew yours on Allison.
You'd be so cold about this.
What am I supposed to do? Go crazy over what a stupid, heartless thing you've done? I don't have that option, Billy. I'm pregnant. And worst of all, I love you.
I love you, too. I was up all night, worried that I had destroyed everything.
Well, you came really close.
Our family is very important to me. I swear that I will be a good father and an even better husband.
Can we move away from here? I hate this place. I hate these people.
We can talk about it.
While you were gone, I found a really beautiful house. It's perfect.
Okay, I'll get dressed and we'll go take a look at it.
Actually, I already bought it. Oh, one more thing. Just because I forgive doesn't mean I forget. If you ever stray again, I'll make sure that you never see your baby. And I mean it, Billy. Well, you were right about talking this out.